A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seat in the main cabin. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat.
To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Put the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust loosely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest. If necessary, we'll distribute additional life vests for children who weigh 35 pounds or less.
Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright, your aisle armrests are lowered, your tray table is put away, and all carry-on items are properly stowed.
As we come through the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
On behalf of everyone at Delta Airlines, we want to thank you for paying attention. Now, as we prepare for takeoff, please relax and enjoy your flight.
gentlemen, looks like we're going to be number one for departure, so we should be taking off in a few more minutes. At this time, we ask our flight attendants, please prepare the cabin and be seated. Thank you.